In a world where Microsoft virtualization is still considered to be the underdog by some. The Hyper-V Amigos enlightened the IT crowds on how they could very well be mistaken.